Police have become increasingly concerned for the welfare of a 21-year-old female from the Golston area. Sophie Smith was last seen leaving her home address on Avondale Road in Golston at 3 a.m. on Boxing Day. We are increasingly concerned about her due to our previous behaviour just before going and the fact that we think she's left so unprepared for the weather. I know that Sophie's been going through a rough time prior to going missing, but I can't really say any more than that at the moment. It forms part of our inquiries. We believe she was last wearing a dark vest top and white shorts. She's described as a white female. She's about 5'8" tall, medium build, and she's got collar length blonde hair, which she sometimes wears up in the bun, which can appear darker than blonde. We are concerned because it's out of character. It's the first time she's gone missing. The weather is extremely cold outside, and we know that she doesn't have any other clothes there. We've spoken to all her family and friends at this time, and she's not made contact with them as well, which makes us increasingly concerned for her. We're looking at any CCTV we can get. We're looking at witnesses. We're looking at businesses that are opening up now after the Christmas period. But I would appeal to anyone who's got any information about Sophie that can help us with locating her safe and well to contact police on 101. Also, if there's any drivers in the area with dash cam footage, especially taxi drivers, please to review that and get back to us. We have got a strategy in place to locate her. We've got various lines of inquiries which pursue to the end. We always continue to search for her.